go, but
it looks a lot like a philodendron, and philodendrons are slightly toxic. This is a pothos though, so pets or kids running around, don't freak.
Alright, we're all set. Got some new plants for the house at the farmer's market. Thanks for watching.